I was kidnapped by my 6 classmates. So, which was not a nice thing, and I was molested, and things were really rough during that time. And those years were really difficult part, and it really affected my education. It really affected me.
I understand completely. I empathize completely with what you're saying.
Thank you.